Okay, so when God is about to do something, he's about to do something. You feel it, but you just don't know what he's gonna do. You have zero clue. It's kind of scary because you're just not sure what's around the corner. But he does. You just have zero clue. It's giving anticipation. It's giving, you're about to open a gift that you really have no idea what it is, but you're trusting that your dad knows what you want. That's what I feel right now.